You were so calm when the buzzer sounded. You went over and said congratulations to the Heat, but the moment didn't seem surprising to you. What was going through your head?
My mom teach me one thing: don't get high and lose, don't get down and don't get high and win, don't get down and lose. And I really respect Miami Heat.